happened, okay? A little confusion. A lot going on.
Okay, yeah, man. No, who's the baddest BMF? Is it Nate Diaz or is it Jorge Masvidal?
It's Diaz, man. It's Nate Diaz, I love bro. Nate. Clearly, he talks the talk, walks the walk, smokes the smoke. And he knows baby bash, so don't panic. It's organic.
That's true. So you guys recently moved from one station to another. Tell everybody, yes, 92.3
Real.
The Real.
92.3 in Los Angeles.
Tune in.
Every afternoon, 2 to 7 p.m. You can listen on the free iHeartRadio app. Check in. Tap in.
Yeah, you do 5 hours.
5 hours.
Dude, how much money are you getting paid? 5 hour radio show? That's at least 5,000 per hour.
Let me introduce you guys someone you gotta have on your show.
This is Beat the Fitness.
This is Virgil Ortiz.
He's 13.
13-0 with 13 knockouts.
Real deal right here.
13-0, 13 knockouts. If he touches you, 14-0, 14 knockouts. If he touches you, chances are you're getting knocked out.
Okay, so, can you touch him real quick so we can see?
Knock him out right now, let's see.
Hey, how you doing?
Don't be a bully, fool.
But he plays the piano, plays the guitar, reads books, different kind of boxer.
Yes, you've seen him.
It's a mental thing. It's a mental thing.
Yeah, yeah. He's the one that knocks everybody the fuck out.
You got Chris in the house. Nate Diaz or Masvidal?
Oh, come on, man. Don't put me on for a blast like that. I can't say it. It's going to be a war, man. It's going to be a war. That's all I got to say. Be toe-to-toe the whole time.
This guy's the man, man. He's next.
So, let me ask you. If you got in a street fight and had to call one of these four people, who would you call?
Come on,
please. Hey, I'm undefeated, my boy.
You're undefeated in the street?
Every time I'm in Vegas, undefeated, my boy.
You were dressed up yesterday. Who was dressed up as the picture and you were dressed up as a ballerina or something?
I was Polaroid.
Polaroid.
Polaroid. Yeah.
I saw that.
Before was Forrest Gump. Leslie was Mariah Carey. I'm from Hot Work. And the most Jesus is King.
So it's going good today. A lot of interviews, a lot of questions.
Good. Yeah.
Chilling.
I'm not pissed off like I usually am when I'm losing weight.
First thing I did was
that's the picture.
It's 10:45.
Hey, when they have decorations on the table, bro, that means it's real deal.
Okay. How are you? You take care of Virgil, all right? Be nice. No le pegues.
He's sensitive.
We gotta get a hold of Jay.
Oh no.
Who's gonna have a better season, the Lakers or the Clippers?
Lakers all day. That's too easy.
The Lakers?
Come on, man.
Why?
We have the team that we have now. Listen, we've had it rough enough, okay? It's time for something good to happen to us. It's enough. It's enough. And we got, listen, LeBron is on his game. Davis is ready to go, man. We got a nice little squad.
Kuzma coming back today?
Today.
You mean Blueface?
Blueface for Halloween.
See, Kuzma dressed up as Blueface.
What do you think, bro?
The Clippers.
Why?
Because I think they have
know about basketball, that's why.
Don't because they have a better team.
They do.
Who's on the team?
They just signed Kawhi Leonard. That's all you need. It's funny. It's like his dad will say he loves the Dodgers. Who said the Dodgers?
I named two players on the Dodgers.
Maybe he used to love the older Dodgers?
No. No.
What?
Oh, let's go talk. Virgil. Peter. Let's go say hi to Lupe.